Good morning, everybody, and welcome to another beautiful day in the quest for a mini bike. So, I did some organizing last night. Still have to fix my wall. And I learned something interesting, something very interesting. Alright, so we have two gun chests now. And I took a bunch of parts from in here, and I put them in here. And I organized them by thing that I can make. So here are my pistol parts, and then the shotgun parts, SMG, sniper, hunting rifle, and then sawed-off shotgun. Alright, so I was looking at this, I'm like, well, I need to get one extra piece for all of these things, except for the sawed-off, I need two extra pieces. And then I thought, I'm like, wait. Do I have the pistol? Yes, I do have the pistol recipe. So, we are going to have some fun today building guns. I also have the 9mm bullet one, and of course we have the bullet tip mold. Alright, so we are going to have some fun, and we are going to learn how guns work in this game. At least I hope. So, let's see what we can do. The first thing we need to do, in taking all this into account, is be able to make new bullets, all right? Because I have 5 bullets and I got 15 in here. So we gotta learn how to make new bullets. Now, this took me forever to figure out. I researched it on the wiki and all that fun crap. So what you gotta do is you gotta put it in here, okay? And then you could disassemble the bullet into its constituent components. You can do that for the pistol as well. Okay? So what's really also really, really cool about this, if I can ever get out of my menu, there we go. We can take our better pistol components, like this is a good pistol, so if we put this up here, we have a good pistol grip, a good pistol receiver. But here we have a great pistol receiver and a great or flawless pistol barrel. So what we could do, we could take parts out of it and make a theoretically better pistol. What we could also do is add a flashlight to it, which I have no idea how that works. Let's find out. So we put this pistol back together, and it is now a fine pistol instead of just a good pistol. It is now a fine pistol. All right, so it does have a flashlight. Oh, I like that. I like this a lot. All right, so now we have a fine pistol. All right, so let's put these back in case it comes to a point where I need to make another, pistol. And then let's start making some bullets. All right, so we need a lump of clay, which gives us which now we can make a bullet tip. Bullet tip mold. I need more clay, don't I? Because I need bullet casing molds, too. All right, but anyways, that gives us our bullet tip mold, and the sad thing is we lose our bullet tip. I also don't have that much gunpowder. How much gunpowder do I have? Because I don't think I need bullet tip molds. Yeah, I've got 12 gunpowder and 42 bullet casings. I don't think I'm going to need gunpowder. These are 10mm bullets. I could dismantle them. Same with the shotgun shells and the 7.62, assuming I have the recipes, of course. You have to have the recipes before you can dismantle things. So I need the lump of coal. I need our scrap lead. As far as I know, the only thing you can use scrap lead for is the bullet tips. So there is no point in saving it for anything else. So let's just use all of it. So we're going to cook up all of our bullet tips, which we're going to get an ass load of bullet tips. Holy crap. All right. wow. That's a lot. All right, so we also need gunpowder. Now, to make gunpowder, you need a lump of coal and something with a P, I think. Gunpowder. Yes, you have potassium nitrate powder, which you get in potassium nitrate blocks, which I've only ever found in caves. Which, Yeah. Kind of sucks, actually. All right, so 9mm bullets. Whee! That uses all of my gunpowder. Wait, how do I have so many bullets? Did I take the 15 out of this thing when I was building it? I bet you I did. That's actually pretty cool. It's actually a lot of cool. Alright, so that gives us a whole crap ton of bullet tips that we can use later. We still have plenty of bullet casings, so we can make the bullet casing mold later. And while I'm here, let's fire up some iron scrap to cook. This guy. Give me a little bit more coal. One would think that I would be concerned about using the coal if it's used to make gunpowder. Believe me, no. It's not a concern. Okay, it is there. Good. I thought I might have lost the scrap iron. Alright, 224. That's plenty of time. Alright, so that'll make me some iron. Put that back. Boop. She loads this thing quick. Alright, so now we have two clips and a bullet in our gun here. We have 195 arrows. And of course, we have our emergency melee weapon here. Whoop. So we are ready for a very big bear. Ooh, let's see, can I make a gun repair kit? Shotgun slug, gun safe, repair tool, repair kit. There we go. All right, so I need cloth fragment, metal stripes or strips, and oil, which that's why I've been gathering up the oil, is so I can do this. And I need cloth, which I have a whole crap ton of. So repair kits. I can put them all in there. All right, so let's craft up all our repair kits. And I can repair the gun now, which is cool. Oop. Do I have any more? Yes, I have plenty of goldenrod tea. All right, so let's eat some food. I'm going to put away or not use the bacon and egg right now. So let's just eat some of this cooked venison that I have. I know, it takes hydration, but that's why I have a crap ton of, that's why I have a whole bunch of goldenrod tea. Yeah, I don't feel like taking one more, actually. I was planning on it, just completely fill up the, hydration, but I decided not to. I decided to leave it as is, not waste it. All right, so there we go. Ooh, and that gave me, will we get up to 6? Will we get up to 6? We got up to 6! Sweet, so that gave me 6 iron ingots. I have to keep my eye out for more iron. I know I can go mining for iron, but I have never once found natural iron. Never. Not in this game, anyway. I've gone caving, I've gone digging, I've gone absolutely apeshit. I keep hearing something over there. It's my headphones creaking on my head while I talk. We don't need to go that way anymore. No. I did want to go this way because I wanted to see what was down that road. I did say that we were going to do that. We were going to go see what was down the road. What did I have in that inventory slot where the gun is? Was that just an empty slot that I carried around? Whee. Ooh, bag. Bag. There we go. Another pistol receiver, hunting rifle stock, a football helmet, a wooden club, and bottled water. Football helmets are surprisingly good armor, apparently. Am I going the right way? Probably am not. Yeah, hi. Can't say I care about them right now. Well, there's some coal. There's plenty of surface coal, so I don't really have to worry about using all my coal. Plus, once you can get the potassium nitrate, if you use it all, or use it... Come on, stick your head up. Stick your head up. Oh, damn it. Yes! It's a little patience, I guess, needs to be. There we go. No. That was the bird nest. That wasn't the fucking deer. There we go. Oh, it's a stag. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. If you can ever find the potassium nitrate. The amount of gunpowder you get from one chunk of coal and one thing of potassium nitrate is just ridiculous. So you really don't have to worry about using coal in this game. Not really. There's plenty of coal just hanging around. And if you can find the potassium nitrate, it makes a ass load of gunpowder. I had more gunpowder than I freaking knew what to do with before. I have no idea if I'm heading in the right direction right now. I'm just kind of going. There's the snow biome. I see it. Just ahead up there. Whee. There's a lot of forest around here. Whee. Ah, hi. Yay. Anything good? Anything good? No. Let's play with our pistol. See what, see how good this thing does. Hi, Piggy. I hear a zombie around here. Ah, there she is. All right. Decent enough distance away that I can't say I care. I saw a stag over here. I want more venison. Granted, I should be aiming for the pig, shouldn't I? Because that gives me bacon and eggs. Bacon and eggs is good. Where did you go, Mr. Piggy? I should have taken the shot when I had the chance. Should have killed you when I had the chance, Mr. Piggy. Don't see him. There were a couple around here, so let's wander around here a bit. Let's see if we can find some more piggy. Though I did find the road I was looking for. I think. Yeah, it's over there. I love how there's grass noises, and every now and then there's I'm walking on snow noises, the crunching of the snow. I want to blow up the gas station, but I don't want to waste the bullets and the noise. Purse. Anything useful? Probably not. Beef ration and some alcohol. Well, that person was ready to go. Ooh. Alright, so let's see. Let's continue. Well, attempt to continue down this road. I kind of can't see it. So let's continue down this road and see what's there. I think I'm still on the road. I hope I'm still on the road. Oh, now I can see the road. There we go. Alright, so we have a slight cave in here. At least that's what I'm going to blame this on. I'm going to blame that on a cave-in. The ground below the road collapsed, which is why that looks as weird as it does. It wasn't a nice, gentle slope that it used to be. I don't know why I'm grabbing cloth. I guess it's useful for the repair kits, which I never actually picked up, did I? Let's actually repair my gun. Uh, That didn't do that much, did it? All right. Boop. There we go. All right. So that took, what, 6? All right. So far, not seeing anything interesting. Hi, lady. Did I seriously just miss with the first freaking bullet I've ever fired in this game? I feel disappointed in myself. All right, moving along. Let's see what else is out here. What are we still looking for? We are looking for a cave, because I do want the potassium nitrate so I can make some more bullets. We are looking for blueprints out the wazoo, because I need the blueprints to make the bloody minibike. Shotgun short barrel, pump shotgun parts, spike club. Yeah, I think you're better. Empty can. Oop, there's a tent over there. I wonder if there's anything good in said tent. About to find out. I actually work better with the bow than I do with the gun. Usually, anyways. Oh, come on, just shoot her. I twitched. There we go. Blood bag. Duct tape. All right. Got plenty of bullets still. Ooh, a house. And a deer. Ooh, me likey. Definitely gotta do something about that. Ooh, yes, it died. Let's go get it before it despawns. Turns into goo. Because it does it fast in this game. Ooh, there's even a car here. Nice. Alright, so I got you to worry about. Don't despawn. Don't turn into goo. Don't turn into goo. Don't turn into goo. Quick, 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 quick. Because I hear something coming. There you are. I like this gun. I like it a lot. Very useful. Anybody else? I think that's it. Sweet. Well, I think we did pretty good. We are seriously set to go. The gunpowder. That's somewhat useful. Come on. Shotgun parts, iron reinforced club, can of dog food. Somebody hung up a medicine cabinet in here. It's supposed to be a tent. Somebody hung up a medicine cabinet. Bottled water. Some guy. Well, most of some guy. 44 Magnum. All right, that gives me Magnum and Magnum parts. That's cool. That's cool. Hunting rifle barrel. Well, I need you. What don't I need? Let's get rid of you. Let's reload the gun. That gives me an extra slot. I don't need that. Anything else in here? No, nothing else. Tear down the tent for, cloth, but is that it? Huh, that's it. That sucks. Nothing useful in there. There's a house right there. What the heck is that in the distance there? That, right there. Not the zombie. I know what that is. Ah, damn it. Damn it! There we go. Make me waste my bullets. The heck is that? Oh, it's a tent! With an assload of zombies around it. Alright. Well, let's search the tent. Because the tent... I have 7 bullets left. May as well use them. Yay, I'm level 15! Two more. One more. I hear one. Oh, there they are. I was gonna say, I hear them walking. They're over there. All right, so let's see what is in you. And they didn't hear me. All right. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Paper. Well, don't care about paper. Got plenty of paper. Backpack. Or sleeping bag. Backpack. Barbed club. Ooh. You're the good gun, aren't you? Or you're the good thing, aren't you? And you are great. All right, let's switch you out. Yeah, because you do entity damage 11, and you do entity damage 10. 10? And a spike club does entity damage 9. Well, shit. Don't need you guys, do I? All right, well, that was entertaining, to say the least. There's a house right there. I really do want to search it, but I'm out of inventory space. And at this point, I just like killing the zombies. All right, let's head on home to clean out my inventory space. Did they ever add backpacks to this game? Like, actual, like, pick-me-up backpacks? Like, for, this slot here? So I can carry more stuff? Did they ever put that in there? I don't think so. Yay! Alright. Oh, and another deer. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it, I broke my bow. Again. Oh, I'm never going to catch up to that deer, am I? Out of bullets. Yep, not gonna catch up to him. Fuck. Crap. Oh, there's another one. Do I have enough sticks? I do. It's not gonna repair it the whole way, but that gives me... Oh, it did repair it the whole way. Holy crap. Alright, so you went off in that direction. Oh, come on. Where'd you go? Yes! You went right there. All right, that gives me some more venison. Awesome. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Always good. Venison, animal hide, animal fat. How much venison do I have now? 13. All right. So today was a fairly good day. 1600 hours. It's already getting dark. This shit. It's not that late. Still have time to do things. I have plenty of bullet casings, plus I'm going to be able to make more later. Alright, so... Look, more zombies. Oh, yay. Back to the winter biome. Whoa! And there's a cliff there. Let's avoid that particular problem right off the bat. Boing. Boing. Alright, what was I going to say? I was going to say, let's see, what have we accomplished today? We shot things, lots of things, got food, decent amount of food at least. Yes! We got more food! I'm gonna hunt out the population around here, aren't I? Well, as I said, I probably should be working on pigs, but... Don't see the pigs anymore. That's goddamn bear. I got inventory space. This may end up being a dumb idea. Where's my gun when I need it? Holy shit, this thing does not die! Quick. 2, 1. Bear meat. Run! All right. Whew. All right, so that was entertaining. Okay, not really entertaining. I didn't get hit by the bear. Which probably qualifies as a good thing. But now I know... Don't go after the bear. Because it doesn't qualify as a good thing. Ah, more sham. This was sham territory, apparently. I can't pick that up. Pick that up, though. Alright, so... Did we accomplish anything useful today? Like, really useful? Like, towards their goal? No, not at all. And I kind of forgot to look for tires. Oops. Well, tomorrow we will have to avoid going to the snow biome. We'll continue north. past the road. So, yeah, we'll see what's further north. Crap, bow broke. All right, just run. Yeah, we'll travel further north. We'll see if we can find a cave. Hopefully we can at some point. Yeah. I guess we still need to find blueprints. We need to figure out how to make cement so I can actually make my, you know, building that I want to build. The thing that I think is going to save me from a whole shit ton of problems. Lots of venison! Oh, nope, that's bandages. Bear meat! Okay. Didn't give me a lot of bear meat, but it gave me bear meat. Leather, animal fat. Oh, no, that goes in the refrigerator, doesn't it? Dog food, large beef ration. Cans of sham. 35 cans of sham. Oop. Anything else? Grain alcohol, bottled water. All right, so I'm going to empty out my inventory. Actually, I'm going to do one more thing before I empty out my inventory and call it a day. I need sticks. I'm going to finish doing what I started doing on the first day. Or is that somewhere else? Ooh, they are. All right, so let's grab those. Yeah, I started doing this on the first day. So I can boop, 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 keep an eye out in the area around me. There we go. All right. So now, whoop, I don't have to stand in fear inside. I can stand in fear outside. But keep an eye on the things, and I can actually see what's coming. Yay! All right, so that's where I'm going to spend the night now. Till I get my building built. Or at least started, hopefully, at some point. And, yeah, so now I'm going to empty up my inventory. I guess this is a little bit of an early episode, isn't it? There's not really much else to do. Not enough time to continue scavenging. And I don't have the necessary book learning to get the parts that I need, or to make the parts that I need. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, so I guess I will end the episode here. And I will say to you guys, as always, oh, I can make a hunting rifle, can't I? Let's do that before I call it a day. So, pistol, hunting rifle stock. Should be a pretty good one, because we got a great, a good, and a good. So, can I make a hunting rifle? No, I can make a hunting knife. I can't make a hunting rifle. All right, well, that answers that question. I can't do that. But I have all the parts for it, so I'll be able to at some point. Yay! So, oh, yeah, 44 Magnum. Yeah, something like that. All right, so I will see you guys in the next episode. And as always, keep playing the game and have fun.